hours of sleep that boys and girls your age need to get every night? What do you think? You can give me some numbers. What do you think? 8 o'clock, but how many hours? 10? Good guess. I think somebody's been coaching you. 10 to 12 hours for your age. That's a lot of sleep. So that your bodies can grow while you're sleeping?
But my mom sleeps early.
Does she? Okay, well then that's a good reason to get to bed at 8 o'clock, right? So we talked a little bit earlier about what happens when you're sleeping. We talked about how your body grows. There's 8 o'clock on this clock and 8 o'clock on that kind of clock. Okay? But we talked about what happens when you're sleeping. That your body grows. And what's going on with your brain while you're sleeping at night? What do you think? You don't know? What do you think? It works absolutely right. You're so smart. So when we go to sleep, our bodies are growing. But your brain is a little bit like a computer. And everything that you learn during the day, your brain is taking all that information you learned and it's processing that information. So it's helping you remember things.